should we do next? There's a little bit of scrap just behind us, or scavenging site just there. See, there's something up on the top deck there. You can see a little yellow icon, but it's not immediately obvious how you get up there. Jumping is just not good in this game. Inability to jump even small distances, and the difficulty with which you jump tiny distances, it's not good implementation. I'm wondering if I can walk up this thing and maybe jump across to that top deck. But see, the jumping is so crap you just fall down the gap. I'm going to give this another go, but I'm not going to persevere with this because I just don't care enough. Face the right direction, try and jump, and he falls down the hole. Let's do something else. Hollow Point Camp. Alright, we'll do that then.
right here.
Thank you.
this. He's egging them on. And they're going to get buffed in a minute. Yep, okay, they're buffed. Which means they're even tougher to beat. Killed the war cry first. There's quite a few ways of doing the war cry. You can shoot him, use up your rifles. Go find the crane that's holding him up and unwind it, or you can do that, drop a petrol can underneath him. But I could have climbed up here, and there's going to be a little yellow handle on the crane that's holding him up. I could have unwinched him, and that would have killed him just the same.